Hey guys, it's gonna be a 7-minute video because we're gonna play Nacho the Totem.
Very hard, fun, awesome. Very many perks.
This is a World at War map for Black Ops 1.
I love the Easter eggs, but I don't know how to get it. Forever for them to actually get into the
world. I know.
It's so quiet and more racing. Well,
I'm going for a drink. Out of ammo.
It finally blew up. No. Please come in.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. I have fun dying. Shit, weapons out of juice.
Are we gonna camp or should we camp?
No. Because it didn't end well the 4 times we did it last time. We died on like 9
would
six.
Be shocked, but I would prefer some ammo!
Run around.
God. Didn't even show that his arms swung. It showed that he hit me. People say it sucks, but it's good for headshots. But
the sniping soldiers are supreme.
And then the cabinet says there's a scope version, this one actually does more damage.
Cool.
This thing takes a while.
So do you want to play some more of this after this off camera while I upload these, and then we can play some, like, I don't know, like TF2 or something?
Yeah, I don't really want to play TF2.
Garden Warfare? Hold on, let me reload.
Yeah.
Okay.
Rerun, this guy looks so weird.
Gun juice refill, just what I needed.
Oh, so weird.
Look at you. Beautiful.
Oh, I'm not gonna buy the double barrel because I'm just gonna buy the sawed off one.
Oh yeah, double the pain, freak bags.
Are you getting in? It ends in 2 minutes.
And 10?
2.
16, 16.
Where's aim assist?
You should really rebuild this.
Yeah. We're just getting in too fast.
Yeah, the early rounds takes too long. Too long.
What's your sensitivity at?
I don't know. The same.
Can you open the stairwell?
Oh yeah, those meat sacks are going down.